They came when they threw me off. So I just took the opportunity, see how I like it, make sure everything's good. I was kind of skeptical, but still like, it's UM. So I decided to go there and I'm there now. They getting my all 110%. Work hard every day, be able to go out there and grind. Show them what the Booker T about. It's not just a host. We actually do come out here and work hard and on these speeds. I already said with the linebackers there, or new incoming linebackers, I was for sure said it. My decision, all about my family, all about me staying home. My family wanted to be able to see me come on play on my home games, so I was down for it. They've been there all my whole life, so I decided, why not my college life? FAU, Arkansas, and UM.
What do you like about the UM particular?
It's home, it's close. I'd be able to see my fam. They'd be able to come see me and show up. Just doing the big one step closer to my dreams. Yesterday. Yes, sir. You're welcome.
Congratulations.